Nice of you to drop in.
I'll come for you, Joker. You're going back to Arkham.
Hey guys, it's me, Battlespotter here, bringing you another Pokemon Continuous Destruction Z. And we're back after 2 weeks of not recording or posting any new video. I got a little lazy again, like sometimes. But this time we're gonna go back to play more of this. Zone 2, what the hell is this Zone 2? I wanna get that, wait, I think I can get that. Wait. I wanna catch this. Wait, do I got any Pokeballs? Yes, I do have Pokeballs. Okay, we're gonna save before we see. I think this is another catchable Pokemon. Wait, again? So, we're back and playing more of this. I'm still working on the thumbnails, they're almost done. I just have to color and shade them all at the end. I just have it all lined up. Wait, what is this over here? Okay, so we're gonna go over here. Baneer. Oh, I thought we can catch this. Okay. I was getting ready to get catch that Pokemon. What is this? Oh, that's a paralyzed? Yeah, that looks weird. So we have that. I'll make sure I don't have myself muted. So, we're gonna go through here today. Oh, no, that's just a potion right there. That's a super potion. Now we're in Kanto. Oh, yeah. I hope you guys like my little April Fools. Not sure if it fooled you, but I was just speaking all in Spanish in that. Let me put the volume down so it doesn't sound too loud for me. There we go. So, I want to catch this Nidoran. Oh no! I killed the accent. Sorry about that, Nidoran. I should have just switched out. Alright, let's find some new Pokemon to have in the just to get more in the Pokédex for that. We had to go through this cave. Okay, hoping the same one comes up again. Okay, we got a female Nidoran. I want to catch both genders. I think I'm just gonna throw a Pokeball at it to see what happens, because sometimes it does capture the Pokemon if I just use a Pokeball at it. Go Pokeball! Okay, that didn't work. Cause I don't think I have. I don't think my Pokemon will be able to keep it half the way down. Yeah. Wait, at least I think I can paralyze it. I think Daisy can paralyze her. Let's see. Thunder Wave. Okay, I think now I'm sure I'd be able to catch it. If I at least gave it a status condition, I would think it'd be able to capture it. Yes, I was right. Don't have a name for this. But if you guys have a name, if you have a good name for it, for her, I mean, just type it down in the comments below. Now let's see if we can catch the male one again. Yes! That's the male one. I wanna know how far I can get in this game. Into this part of the update takes me to. And let's do this again. Let's underwave it. Go, Pokeball. Oh, let's see. We're gonna make sure to capture you. One roll, two roll, three roll. Yes. Just the same thing with this one. If you have a name for him, and just leave it in the comments below what names you have for. Now it's time to get that potion. Oh, that's an elixir. Wait, why the fuck it look like a potion? Most Pokeballs in here I can get. Scratch. There we go. Even for Zubat too, if you have a name for him. Oh, okay. That's interesting. They used the other Pokeball types for the other TMs. What is this yellow orange stuff? Yep. Time for some training then. He's talking about Team Neoplasma. Use flame charge. Oh, that wasn't very strong, damn. This thing is giving me a challenge. No, I think I should keep in the battle because they're not strong enough to face these type of Pokemon yet. Oh, really? You doing that?
You see, we gotta teach you some manners.
Alright, level 26. What the? Oh, Pidove is evolving. Let's see what we find in the cave now. A sand slash, damn. Didn't know you can catch one in the wild. Nah, I don't wanna fight it. We're gonna fight this girl. We'll see how far we get through this big old cave, but I think this is supposed to be Mount Moon, so let's see how far we get to. Because this episode is going to be two-part. I'm going to record again just to continue this part of the game. Oh, it's just a level ahead of me. Oh shit, it missed. We need to get the burn in. Oh wait, oh! Oh really? I know lightning affects steel types too. Oh, let's give it an electro ball. Yes, you got hit by static. Let's see what electro ball, because I'm faster than you though. No thanks, I don't need to learn double team though. Shit, stop your learning, yes. Slash is good for the blood. Let's see. Yeah, it's a replace scratch. Let's switch out. I see Skips can shoot it down. You should be at a good enough level. Oh, damn. Oh, and this dream came true. I want this dream to come true. Oh no, it missed. Yes, keep using the encore. And don't use Wish again. It's gonna run out of time to use it. That's good. Oh, sorry about that, if you hear my chair. I don't know if it's a fairy type yet. Okay, this isn't affected. Oops. So calling. I'll have that thing muted for a second. I'm back. I need to go heal up. I don't know, this is the path. No, I think I'm going to the path to. Shouldn't be. Let's see what this is. Beware is the best of bloodsuckers. But we might have to end it here because. because we need to heal.